Today we will speak about the fighter aircraft Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. The F-22 is leading U.S. Air Force transformation efforts. Its ability to penetrate anti-access airspace while finding, tracking, and targeting enemy air and ground-based threats will ensure freedom to maneuver and freedom from attack for all joint forces. The Raptor's unique combination of advanced stealth supercruise, advanced maneuverability, and integrated avionics will allow it to kick down the door. Up with 24-hour stealth operations and freedom of movement for all follow-on forces, fully leveraging the Raptor's technological advances. Two F-119 engines, the world's most advanced combat air engines, power the F-22. These engines, with their unique thrust vectoring nozzle and integrated stealth characteristics, give the F-22 the ability to supercruise or achieve Mach 1.5 or more speeds without the use of afterburners. The F-22's all-aspect stealth and high-speed, high-altitude capability gives U.S. forces and allies an advantage that will endure well into the future. By incorporating revolutionary advances in technology, the F-22 is ready to dominate any and all adversaries from the outset of any conflict. This capability provides a critical edge to joint force commanders and acts as an effective deterrent to future adversaries. Air dominance. The F-22 is an entirely new way of thinking about fighter capabilities. This fifth-generation fighter represents a leap in warfighting capabilities for the United States Air Force and coalition forces. Advanced stealth enables 24/7 operations while remaining virtually undetected by enemy forces. Supercruise speeds greater than Mach 1.5 without afterburners, enhanced survivability, and lethality. Extreme fighter agility allows outmaneuvering through acceleration and razor-sharp turns. Information fusion generates 360-degree battle space awareness for the pilot. Joint force enabler assures future air dominance for joint and coalition forces. And the armament. The Raptor has three internal weapon bays, a large bay on the bottom of the fuselage, and two smaller bays on the sides of the fuselage, aft of the engine intakes. The main bay can accommodate six LAU-142A launchers for beyond visual range missiles, and each side bay has an LAU-141A launcher for short range missiles. Four of the launchers in the main bay can be replaced with two bomb racks that can carry one 1,000-pound or four 250-pound bombs. Missile launchers require the bay doors to be open for less than a second, during which hydraulic arms push missiles clear of the aircraft. This is to reduce vulnerability to detection and to deploy missiles during high-speed flight. The F-22 can also carry air-to-surface weapons, such as bombs with joint direct attack munition guidance and the small diameter bomb. While the F-22 typically carries weapons internally, the wings include four hardpoints, each rated to handle 5,000 pounds. Each hardpoint can accommodate a pylon that can carry a detachable 600-gallon external fuel tank or a launcher holding two air-to-air missiles. You can view the characteristic details of the machine down below in the description. And if you like this video, be sure to click on like, leave a comment, and subscribe to Military Weapons to see more.